So the articles, you end up being in the 1200 word range. Is that fair?
Yeah, I mean, it depends on what you're writing them for. If you're writing a blog, you really don't want anything less than 800 to really start ranking these days for SEO, for search engine optimization. Over 2000 is preferable, but anything in that range is good.